JPJ Rock back with another country music reaction. The song was released in January of 1971. It spent 2 weeks at number one and a total of 14 weeks on the charts. Not bad. The song also won a Grammy for Best Country Performance by a Group or Duo. This is After the Fire's Gone. So apparently these two did tons of songs together. And I can see why. Can somebody say chemistry? Ooh-wee. I saw sparks. Was there romance? What was really going on with these two? Love the song. Sometimes you just gotta keep holding on. It's so good you can't quit. Love this combination. Love the contrast. Love the chemistry. Love the sparks. Looking forward to doing much more from the Queen, Loretta Lynn. and Mr. Conway Twitty. If you're new to the channel, welcome. We sit around and watch me listen to mostly country music. It's all new to me.